Praise the Lord, everybody. How's it feel to be in the house of the Lord this morning?
Also,
it's good to see each and everyone here, whether in the cold outside. Thank the Lord for heat this morning. And yeah, we're going to go to the Lord in prayer this morning. If you have a special need, you'd like to see about it. Hands all over the house. Let's go to the Lord in prayer this morning. Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for the time and opportunity it is to be in your house and to be amongst our people. Father, we know that your word says, if two or three are gathered together, you would be there in the midst. And Father, we thank you, Father, that you make your presence known this morning and in our lives and in this house, Lord God, and as we gather together, we ask that you would meet each and every need, Father. Supply according to your riches and glory, Father. Show yourself strong in our lives. Let us see it. That we may testify, Father. Tell others how you moved in our lives. Father, we'll be sure to thank you and praise you for it all. And in Christ Jesus' name, the church said,
Amen.
Amen.